you know that Peter Obi is president of Nigeria, say aye. And if you know that Ahmed Bola Tinubu of the APC did not make 25% in the FCT, say aye. Therefore, on behalf of the Nigerian people and on behalf of our democracy, on behalf of the Constitution of Nigeria, on behalf of everyone who voted for Peter Obi as their president, and on behalf of the powers of the Electoral Act, and on behalf of the authority of citizenship, we decide to say, we declare Peter Gregory Obi as president of Nigeria. Yes, sir.